Thank you, Dr. Mickey Mehta. That was, yes, we are energized. And let me call you, and it's my privilege again to call you the rock star of today, Mr. Vishal Gondal. Rockstar of preventive healthcare, rockstar of fitness, and he embodies everything that he speaks. Practice what you preach, that's his mantra. Welcome, Mr. Vishal.
Before I come, we have somebody else who's here. I know we could not start this event without the one and only Khiladi. So we do have a message from the Khiladi himself. So can we go to that slide?
Hello everyone, I would have loved to be there personally for the GOQii Reimagine Health Annual Conference, but here I'm yet talking to you. Vishal will take you through the next plans of GOQii, but I have just one point to say to all of you guys there. GOQii will keep innovating and bringing out new initiative, but it's for all of us. It's for all of us to lead a good, healthy lifestyle. Follow the advice given by the coaches, eat right, sleep well, stay active, and be the force.
Thanks, Akshay, and welcome everybody to GOQii's annual Reimagine Health event. It's always exciting to have this room filled with GOQii users, our guests, our partners, our coaches, and the entire ecosystem which we've been able to put together. I also want to call out specially my family, my wife and Aryan and V, they are somewhere here. So thanks for coming. I know they have been always inspiring me. So yeah, thanks for that. You know, when I started GOQii, the one thing I kept hearing that this is such a stupid idea, you know. And in my life, whenever I have been told that what I am trying to do is stupid, I actually follow that. And I think in the case of GOQii, that stupidity led us to creating something which was completely unique, completely disruptive. Just to kind of outline you our vision, we believe that at GOQii, we are creating the biggest consumer healthcare company in the world. And the reason is not because we are developing new drugs, new pills, or delivering any kind of medicine. In fact, we are not even looking at working on with doctors on our platform. What our focus is to motivate you to take your life in your own hands, and that is what changes you and makes you a better version of yourself. With GOQii, the journey has been quite exciting. We have been now here for almost, this is our sixth year. But I think 2020 is going to be very exciting. And what I wanted to do was chart some of what we've been able to do so far and give you some context of what is going to happen next year with all the disruption we are going to be doing. I want to start with two very interesting data points. Blood pressure. Typically in India, most people don't even check their blood pressure once a year. Not even once a year. If you are lucky, you may do it. Maybe there is going to be a company would organize some kind of a camp, and you may test it once a year. We launched GOQii Vital, which is the first device enabled with blood pressure. And our average user now checks their blood pressure 104 times a year. That's an impact directly coming in. Similarly, when we look at heart rate, today on an average, a person is literally, because a lot of these things are now automatic, about 1400 times a day, we are getting heart rate readings of our users. You can only imagine the terabytes of data which we are getting in from our consumers. But interestingly, when we started in 2014, we just had steps, that's it. But those steps have led to so much more innovation, and we are pushing the boundaries. And early this year, we launched the first GOQii's ECG device called GOQii Vital ECG. Now, this is a very, very unique offering because we partnered with a Bangalore-based company called Tricog. Tricog has developed this algorithm called Deep Rhythm, which takes the ECG data just off your wrist. And this data, through machine learning and AI, is further cleaned up. And they are able to get to an accuracy which is very, very high. In fact, their algorithms are already applied for FDA clearance, and they've got various patents in this. So we just took the ECG concept, which, again, the most preventive test for saving people's lives. India is the heart attack capital of the world. Guess what? ECG is taken after people get a heart attack. Nobody takes ECG before. So with a concept like this, and we were glad that Akshay actually came to launch the ECG device and talked about heart health and talked about how a simple thing can change your life and can save lives. But I think the biggest proof of the pudding is not what we did and the technology we built. The biggest proof is what we saw within just 2 weeks of the launch. And I'm happy to announce that already we have not one, but two cases of life saved on GOQii's platform. Two. And this is really exciting because, you know, when you build products, you know, somewhere you want to make an impact. But ECG is something, especially if you are at the risk of heart disease, impact can be instant. Currently, as we speak, our ECG device is being tested by various hospitals, various doctors. We are even creating what we call an in-clinic mode, so that when you're waiting in the doctor's room, people can actually take your ECG. It just takes 30 seconds. So we actually are going to have a display outside and you can try it out. But that's the revolution, right? That this ECG test was cumbersome. You had to travel, do it. But today, anybody can do it. And that is how impact is done by a simple technology. We, of course, took the ECG to the next level. We are not just telling you the ECG report. We are also giving you coaching advice and doctor advice and a report also. So it is kind of taking the whole concept to the next level and heart health being the core focus. We also started this year with something very unique. This was our first mass market campaign called India Steps Challenge, where we challenged India, all the states of India, to walk for health and become the healthiest state. Again, we were lucky to have some very, very good partners on board, right from Khelo India to Jio, which is the biggest telecom operator, to Network 18. And again, this came out of a challenge. Last year, 2 years back, 2017, Stanford came up with a study saying that Indians are the laziest in the world, and we only walk around 4,000 odd steps. Of course, you know, whenever we read these things on Facebook or WhatsApp that India is losing, go and vote, you know, we always get a very nationalistic about it. But we at GOQii took this challenge to heart. And once again, I'm happy to announce that we actually changed. So about 1.8 million people participated, and we've moved India's average from 4,000 to almost 9,390 steps. A 2x jump. And this is just our first year. And by creating a framework which encourages, motivates, and gives people the right incentive to do good behavior, this can be pushed. And this was our first big mass market plan. And now we are getting a lot of ideas, and you'll be hearing about the other challenges we are looking to throw for the consumers. We also were lucky enough to have none other than Akshay Kumar, the ultimate Khiladi. It's an amazing coincidence. When we started GOQii, you know, what do we call our users or customers? They're not called patients or customers. They're called players. Because our concept was GOQii is not just an app or a medical app or a health app. It's a way of life. It's the game of life. And
you are the player, the khiladi. So this year, the story is actually quite interesting. Last year, we did a survey on who does India trust the most in healthcare. Of course, they don't trust the healthcare system. 97% of Indians don't trust healthcare system. The doctors, hospitals, they don't. But the number one trusted person is Baba Ramdev in health. And of course, number two is Akshay Kumar. By the way, that has changed. This year, the number one trusted as per GOQii research is our Prime Minister Narendra Modi. And number two is Akshay Kumar. So of course, we could not go to Baba Ramdev. He has his own large corporation. But we went to Akshay and literally gave him our vision, our plan, because we had no way to afford him. So again, this is not just a brand endorsement partnership. This is truly about Akshay believing in our vision, and which is why I like to articulate our vision to the entire group here, because what we are doing is a movement. We have to change the way things are done and change the status quo, and which is why we are all here, and that's what happened with Akshay too. So one of the big challenges we took with Akshay was that there is so much fake health news around. I'm sure every day you get a WhatsApp that, you know, rub your nails or do this or eat some banana or some apple, and you know, there's so much misinformation. So we created a whole campaign with the key goal of one and only one thing: how do we make you understand about health, give you authentic information? And we created what is called India Health Quiz. So let me show you one ad to give you a context of what we are trying to do with this.
इतने सारे केले क्यों लेके
एक बढ़िया हेल्थ टिप मिली है कोच पढ़ो
सबसे पहले केला लो
लिया
उसके बाद उसे छीलो
छील दिया
उसके अंदर का केला
फेंक दिया
उसके बाद केले का छिलका खा जाओ उससे मोटापा कम होके 6 पैक प्रकट होंगे ऐसे कई लोग हैं जो फेक हेल्थ टिप्स पे विश्वास करते हैं गधे मत बनो हेल्दी बनना है तो कुछ सही देखो और सही सीखो GOQii ऐप पर मेरे और लीडिंग हेल्थ कोचेस के वीडियोस देखो इंडिया हेल्थ क्विज खेलो और करोड़ों रुपए के प्राइजेस जीतो आज ही ऐप डाउनलोड करो और GOQii खिलाड़ी बनो
सो दिस कैंपेन व्हिच वी डिड अगेन इन पार्टनरशिप विद टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट मीडिया ग्रुप्स रोल्ड आउट वी हैड ऑलमोस्ट 2.5 million पीपल पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन इंडिया हेल्थ क्विज And the best part, there were quizzes where people were learning so much about health. And we are going to come up with a much more detailed postmortem of this. But to kind of tell you net-net, that it was for the first time people were engaged positively about their health. And the results were absolutely outstanding. And next year, you are going to see much bigger activities around these challenges. We also talked about two other things. So there is another, you should possibly go to YouTube and check out the other ads. One talked about all these, you know, people are doing all these health fads. There is something called beer yoga. And the third one is around how people are trying to sell you junk food on food apps. So it was kind of interesting, the whole concept which came together. This year also saw us getting many rewards and awards, but what we are very, very proud about is the strides we are making in the digital health space. So this year, the two big awards which we got were from the Digital India Health Summit were the Connected Health Awards and the Thought Leader Award. And I think this again is testament of our vision of trying to create a holistic ecosystem. If you look at our customers, they are of two kinds. One is somebody we call a preventer who has not yet contracted a disease. They are slightly younger, maybe under the age of 30, 35. But the minute you are turning 30, 35, unfortunately, a lot of our brothers and sisters are suffering or pre-diabetic, have some or the other. It's the beginning of all these healthcare problems. And the solution to these problems are not just about having pills. The solution goes beyond the pill. And that's really what we are doing. And we are actually partnering with a number of pharma companies, number of healthcare companies, to create solutions with them, because they are also equally interested in making sure you get healthier. But people are trying to look for shortcuts all the time. Adding to this, we also launched last year GOQii Health Store, because the number one thing we were asked from our players was, okay, what should I eat? What oil should I have? What product should I be consuming? So again, this was just a concept we thought about last year. But today, I can tell you that this has become one of our largest sources of revenue. And going forward, we believe that the entire services and stores and products are going to lead the way for us. People are buying every kind of product from GOQii, not because it is cheaper, or it's because A, they inherently trust GOQii, because we have their well-being in our minds. We are not here trying to sell you a product because we are getting more commission. The second thing is, these are highly curated products, very high quality products, and are delivered to you directly by the manufacturer. So we are not having any middlemen. It's a pure marketplace model. And we are doing some massive numbers. Just to give you an interesting data point, on one day, we sold 2,500 bottles of ghee, A2 cow ghee. We've been told that till date, from one source, it has never happened. And that's the power of what we are trying to do. Once all the people who want to be healthy are coming on GOQii, for them, it's very natural to adopt to healthier products and healthier options. And that is also making us a trusted marketplace for these products. Today, we have a number of companies, a few hundred of them, and more are coming in, who are all doing deep partnership with us. We have some of these companies even displaying their products outside. But the beauty is that these companies could not compete with Unilever or Colgate or Haldiram's in the traditional marketplace, because they don't have the capital or they don't have the resources to compete with the junk food brands who are doing big degree advertising. But on GOQii, these companies are the heroes. We are promoting them because A, our team tests the quality of their products. And one of the rules we have internally is that we are not going to sell any product which we ourselves don't consume. So whatever product is on GOQii, we are very, very confident of its quality and the health quotient of it, which kind of works well. And again, we are going to be seeing a lot more brands participating with us in this journey. Of course, we all know about what we've done with GOQii Play. So I have a little video to tell you about all the excitement stuff we did when we introduced this new concept of delivering coaching on video.
Good afternoon, GOQii khiladiyon. I hope aap sab log apne health ka bahut dhyan rakh rahe hain.
Today we're going to talk about fad diets and how fad diets basically don't work at all. Right?
Typically, the animal instincts in all mammals is such that when you grow in love and love making and romance, it's getting used to how your partner smells like.
Right.
अच्छा अभी इसको मैं एक प्लेट से कवर कर रही हूँ और सिमर होने देंगे इसको थोड़ी देर कुक करना है सो दैट ऑल द वेजिटेबल्स गेट कुक्ड नाइसली.
What are the myths around masturbation? We are going to talk about it. What are the falsehoods, false beliefs around the masturbation?
7, 8, 9, 10. You can look at feel when you're traditional of this.
It is very interesting that the incorporation of spices in vegetarian cuisine of India was actually to create heat.
If it's not the same point, look at the same point more or less.
Today 19,000 viewers, tomorrow bring your friends, let's make it 20,000, okay? Perfect. Thank you for joining my show. Lots of love from your coach Vignesh Naikar and welcome to GOQii Play. Be the force.
When we introduced GOQii Play, again people thought that, what is the idea? Are these guys gone stupid? There's already YouTube and Netflix and Amazon Prime. Why will anybody watch GOQii Play? Why would anybody come there? All I can tell you is that we have literally thousands of people coming in live for sessions. In fact, when Akshay Kumar hosted his session, we had almost 2 million people live listening to what Akshay had to say. I also want to actually invite one of our coaches who's been extremely popular on GOQii Play, and he's not only my personal hero, but he's a national and international icon. It's my pleasure to welcome on stage Sardar Singh, Indian hockey captain, Padma Shri, and a whole host of things. Thank you. We have a mic. Yeah. Thank you, Baji.
Thank you.
So he was literally the first major sports celebrity who came on GOQii. We explained him our vision, and that time we had nothing. GOQii Play had not even launched. And we are very happy that somebody like him is now training people from Kashmir to Kanyakumari. So please talk about, bataiye aapko kaisa lag raha hai, what is, aapne jab socha tha GOQii wale hum kya kar rahe hain, kaisa laga aapko?
Good morning everyone. So sir, first of all, I would like to say thank you GOQii, kyunki main apne aap ko lucky samjhta hu aur mere profession se ye milta julta kaam tha. Jab mere ko yaad hai ki ek saal pehle jab maine aapki कॉल सुनी और उसके बाद मैं इंटरेस्टेड था पूरा कि यस आई वांट टू डू दिस और आपने ये जो इनिशिएटिव लिया है आई थिंक अपनी लाइफ में मैंने कभी ऐसा ऐप नहीं देखा और जैसे मिकी वेता सर की एक बात बताना चाहूँगा उसने उन्होंने बोला कि अगर आप फिट नहीं हैं तो आप अपना जो स्किल है वो आप शो नहीं कर सकते राइट सो फिटनेस इज़ सर बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है पिछले 15 साल मैं कहूँगा कि मैं कंट्री के लिए खेला हूँ इसलिए खेला हूँ क्योंकि अगर आप स्किलफुल हैं अगर फिट नहीं है तो आप ग्राउंड के ऊपर वो परफॉर्म नहीं कर सकते सो मैं स्पेंड करता था अपना हाफ एन आवर वन आवर टीम जब चली जाती थी कि अपने आप को फिट रखूं ताकि मैं लंबा टाइम अपनी करियर में अपना नाम बना सकूं और कंट्री की तरफ से रिप्रेजेंट कर सकूं सो वंस अगेन सर थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग मी हेयर और आई रियली अप्रिशिएट टू बी पार्ट ऑफ अ GOQii टीम सो थैंक यू सो मच
थैंक यू सर इन फैक्ट आई हैव वन मोर क्वेश्चन There is a test which you have beaten Virat Kohli in, and everybody talks about it. So tell us the 2 secrets on how you have been able to beat Virat Kohli on that test.
Sir, सबसे पहले मैं कहूँगा कि क्योंकि मैं कभी भी अपनी mostly जब किसी tournament में जाते थे तो लोग सोचते थे कि yes, जब आपको comments मिलते हैं आप अच्छा कर रहे हैं तो सर सबसे बड़ा मैं कहूँगा कि एक यही था मैं कभी भी अपनी performance से satisfied नहीं हुआ और बिल्कुल जब आप मैच खेलते हो उधर गलतियां भी होती हैं आप सीखते भी हैं तो अच्छे भी पासेज आपके जाते हैं बट कभी भी मैं सेटिस्फाई नहीं हुआ अपनी फिटनेस से मेरा ये था कि जैसे जब मैंने स्पेशली 30 क्रॉस किया उसके बाद ये था कि अपनी जो मेरा कूल डाउन है वार्म अप है जो मेरे साथ जो यंग बच्चे थे मेरा टारगेट था उनको मैंने कम्पीट करना है और अगर उनके जैसा मेरे को रहना है तो मेरे को 10-15 मिनट्स पहले वार्म अप स्टार्ट करना पड़ेगा और उसके बाद मेन है कि इंजरी का आपको ख्याल रखना पड़ेगा और उसके बाद जैसे आपने बोला विराट कोहली का मेन वही था कि सर मेरे को फिटनेस और अपनी इम्प्रूव करनी जैसे जैसे मेरी एज बढ़ रही है वैसे वैसे मैंने अपनी बॉडी का ख्याल रखना और अपनी फिटनेस के ऊपर इम्प्रूवमेंट करनी
हाँ थैंक्स अ लॉट
थैंक यू सर
यू आर अ एक्सीलेंट प्लेजर एंड थैंक यू So apart from Sardara Singh, we have a lot of other GOQii coaches who have all now become mini celebrities themselves. So there are a lot of coaches in the room. Can you just guys stand up and show your hands so you can meet them? Can you just stand up, the coaches? So we have mental health coaches, nutrition, diet, exercise, doctors. We have covered it all and these are the real heroes of GOQii. So, once again, right, it's, you know, the GOQii Play content is very holistic. It's not just talking about one thing. We have right from meditation to yoga nidra to ASMR, all the various concepts. We have Dr. Paramjeet, who could not come here, but he's a big celebrity on, he's possibly the only doctor with millions of followers on Instagram and YouTube because he talks about educating you. And Dr. Paramjeet is one of our pillars on GOQii Play. And of course, we have a whole host of guests who come in. So my recommendation to you is whenever you have time and you want to learn a little bit about health, do check out GOQii Play. The statistics are already amazing. And we are going to extend this even further. Soon after today, tomorrow, a lot of us over here are leaving for another challenge. This is called the GOQii Trail Challenge, which is a 50 kilometer trail. So how many of you are going for the trail? Just put your hands up. So we want to show you a little video so that people who are not going for the trail can start preparing for it next year and go with us. So let's start with the video. So GOQii Trail Challenge is not for the weak of heart. Almost 200 people are going to be traveling tomorrow to a place called Mandangarh, which is about 6 hours away from Mumbai. It's in the Raigarh district. It's beautiful. You could see the terrain. It has trails and mountains and water and everything. You team up as teams of two. You raise money for charity. You walk. And this is not just about winning. This is about challenging your own self and becoming better version of yourself. So big round of applause. We have almost 200 people, by the way, who will be going for the trail challenge. And these are all GOQii players. They've been trained by GOQii coaches. These are not athletes or ultra marathon runners. These are people like you and me. And I can challenge each one of you on this room that you can do it, because it's all about the mind more than the body. And GOQii Trail Challenge is really about that. But coming back to the talk today, I wanted to go back to what happened early this year when Prime Minister Modi announced the Fit India movement. It was very, very exciting for us. And in fact, when I was hearing his speech, we were getting goosebumps, because for the first time, the vision which PM Modi has laid up for trying to make India healthier and fitter was in complete synergy with what GOQii's vision is. The idea is to make people active, to motivate them to not only do it for themselves, but do it for their families, do it for their neighbors, do it for their neighborhood, and create a program which really focuses on preventive health. So when this program was announced, of course, we wholeheartedly extended our support to the PM, and we were actually invited by the Ministry of Sports, who is leading this. And I'm happy to announce that GOQii is the first official partner of Fit India movement. What does this mean? This means that GOQii is going to be working very closely with the Fit India office. They now have a CEO. In fact, there was another event happening. Otherwise, we would have had a lot of people from the Fit India team present here, where we are working with them to implement a lot of programs right at the village and panchayat level. Because the goal of Fit India is to not reach one or two. Our goal is to reach 130 crore Indians. And that can only be possible when a large vision of Fit India is matched with a platform like GOQii, who has the ability to scale this. So I think it was absolutely perfect to start reimagining health this year by talking about the vision of the Prime Minister. And when you talk about reimagining health, I mean, a lot of you must be thinking that what is the need to reimagine health? Everything is going fine. The reality is, if you look at the data, India is becoming the capital of so many diseases, and it is only going worse. And even worse is the increased trust deficit in the system. Every year we focus on trust, and this year the trust compared to last year has further deteriorated. And which we all know, right? I'm sure all of you over here have experienced the healthcare system, and each one of us will want to seek second, third, and fourth opinions, because we believe that there would be a conflict of interest in these systems. So even if we are investing billions of dollars in the healthcare system, we are unable to get the basic thing of trust from the consumers. And this is a problem of the healthcare industry, which I personally now label as the sick care industry, because that is not about keeping you healthy, it's more about treating the sick. But I want to talk about one new element which I believe needs urgent attention, and I call it the unhealthy binge. So what is making people most unhealthy in India today, and possibly the world? And our data and our experience suggests that the biggest culprits are apps like Netflix, YouTube, and food apps like Swiggy, Zomato, and others. And you'll be asking me, why am I listing these people out here, and why are we calling out their names? The reason is very simple. Netflix, Google this, their official competitor is sleep. Netflix wants to compete with sleep. So Netflix's goal is they're going to give you TV series which you want, they want you to not sleep and watch it for days and days. While it is great for Netflix, it's absolutely bad for you and your health. Similarly, concepts like infinite dining, or, you know, 80% off on eating burgers and pizzas, and you know, one and two, while these are great for these apps and their businesses, just ask yourself that, do you want to do infinite dining in a restaurant? Do you really want to eat junk food which is offered to you at double discounts and triple discounts? The reality is that this is, and I've compared this to climate change. All this which is happening today, we are not noticing, but in 10 to 15 years, we are going to see a very different generation of people who will all be unhealthy, and they'll all be messed up in their brain because all they are seeing is this content which is getting binged. So our goal is, we're not saying, of course, this, it's at, in limited quantity, everything is good. We're not saying Netflix is bad. Even I do watch Netflix shows. The idea is this whole binge culture needs to be looked upon. And if you really want to binge good health, that's really where we are coming from. And we are right now in the middle of what I call the junk food crisis. It's crazy that the government had to announce a ban on selling of junk food in schools. Think about it. Our kids, who are our future, were all consuming junk food right in their classrooms, in their schools, where we are expecting them to be eating nourishing food. Not only that, these kids now have access to the same junk food on food apps. So I think the government needs to think about this entire epidemic, because we are going to pay for this, if not today. And I keep telling Tapan that insurance companies are going to pay for all this, not today, but 5 years later or 10 years later. So I would encourage the government to seriously look at regulating, especially the sale of junk foods on online platforms where kids have access. They already announced a ban on e-cigarettes, which is again very forward-looking. And once again, I know a lot of people don't like it, but there needs to be a fat tax, just like other countries are introducing. Singapore, UK, many parts of US are talking about taxing junk food or sugary drinks, because it's well known that this is going to impact your health. And let's encourage the healthy products to go in. And that's where the idea of GOQii really is very motivating, because what we did was, our goal is to not be conflicted with our user or our player. Our goal is to know what goal our consumer has and then help them by empowerment, motivation, and guidance meet that goal. And whatever they need for that, whether it is products, whether it is coaching, whether it is content, whether it is tools, whether it is insurance plans, whatever is needed is what we provide to them. So we don't have a conflict of interest with our consumers. In fact, we are in full alignment to what the GOQii user wants, which is what changes the game for us. And with this, I want to talk about how we believe we can take our vision to the next level. Already GOQii has done so many exciting things, but what can we do to push this further? The first thing we are going to do is we are going to slim down. And how are we going to slim down? We are going to slim down by creating a new GOQii's identity and a new logo. So let me show you our slimmer down logo and slimmer down version. So that's the new look of GOQii, but more than the new look, we are outlining a new mantra. I'm not calling a vision, a new mantra for our users and for ourselves. And the new mantra is, it's level up your health. I think that's what we are thinking, that's what we are talking about. It is not about you competing with anybody else. It's not about you doing it only for yourself. It's about wherever you are, how can you move to the next level? If you're walking 5,000 steps, how can you walk 6,000 steps? If you're weighing 90 kilos, how can you weigh 89 kilos? If you are having this waist, or if you just drink 1 liter water, how can you drink 1.5 liters of water? So the idea is to give you tools, techniques, motivation, rewards, and everything else to jump and go to the next level. So that's really what the vision is and the new mantra is. But taking this mantra also means innovation for us. And one of the things which I'm really proud about, especially our tech teams, and we are in fact doing a lot of R&D both in India and in China, where most of our manufacturing happens. So one big product which we were really proud about, this has been in the works, and I know a lot of consumers were asking it. So I'm happy to say that we are also announcing for next year the GOQii smartwatch. So I'm already having it, and then you'll see a few of them, so you can surely see it. But once again, what is the concept of our smartwatch? It was more around usability, more around the features we can give in. So there are two main variants. One is called the Vital Pro. So the Vital Pro comes with the ECG. We want to make ECG ubiquitous eventually on all our devices. So it has an ECG. It can track steps, heart rate, the works. But we also have a sports variant for people who want to take up running. So there is a variant which is ECG, and then there is a variant with ECG plus GPS. So if you are an outdoor person and you want to use it for running and tracking your cycling, so there are going to be two variants. And once again, it's going to be massively affordable. We're looking at a price point of around 7,000 rupees. And this is expected to launch early next year, Jan-Feb, across both online and offline platforms. So very exciting, very, very interesting form factor. It has various colors and option, and of course, my favorite red color. You'll be seeing that, and we are excited about it. The next product which we are also launching, and once again, a lot of demand, a lot of people are asking for it, is our GOQii's smart scale, the smart weighing scale. And again, over here, demand from users, because everybody wants devices to measure. The GOQii Smart Scale is state of the art. It can store data of up to 10 people, so it can identify 10 different people. So you can just have one scale for your family and even your neighbors. It connects seamlessly to the GOQii system, so the data flows in. You can see trends, but it can measure beyond weight. So we have body fat, visceral fat, body mineral content, water content. So there is a whole host of things which GOQii Balance can literally look at. And with expanding our hardware line, with all our services line, and this year, as you know, we have gone mass market with television, print, with Akshay, with India Health Quiz, we are also looking at an opportunity to really, really scale GOQii's presence nationally. And I'm happy to announce a big partnership of GOQii with CompuAge Infocom, where we are going to 10,000 retail stores in 2020. I'd like to invite Bhavesh over here from CompuAge. They are a leading distributors in India. They've been distributing Apple and a whole host of products. And this is a very unique partnership which takes us to the retail. Thanks a lot. Would be exciting to know on how do you think healthcare can be reimagined in retail?
Absolutely. In fact, thank you, Vishal, for giving us an opportunity. And we are very much excited to take this product in offline channels. We've been in the industry over 3 decades. And with support from the entire GOQii team, the way it has been successful in online will ensure that it's available at each and every corners of India next 2020.
Thank you. Thanks a lot again.
Thank you very much.
So this is again a big move. Once again, GOQii till date has only largely focused online. Our big partners, Amazon and Flipkart, and we do some offline with partners like Chroma. But this is a huge milestone for us because this introduces GOQii brand to every corner of the country, and we are truly excited about it. Insurance is another vertical which we've been heavily focused on because we know that the minute we are able to make somebody healthy, they become lesser risky, or their health risk reduces. And that has a direct correlation into underwriting, into insurance, into life insurance, into health insurance. And we've been innovating on this space since 2015, when we first started working with Swiss Re, which is one of the largest reinsurance companies. However, in insurance, because it is very highly regulated, we always keep running into the regulators who are trying to tell us to move slower than we want. But this year, the regulators were very kind, and the first time the regulator has actually introduced what they call a sandbox, where they said that innovation can happen, no questions asked. You come, but in a limited fashion, in a limited amount of users, in a sandbox environment, we can innovate. So when this challenge was thrown to us on how much can we innovate, not one, not two, not three, not four, not five. We have 6 partners with whom we have submitted into the sandbox. And that's crazy. I think it's the who's who of the industry. Of course, Tapan was our first partner with Bajaj Allianz. Literally the first applications went in. ICICI Lombard, Kotak, Religare, Max Bupa has been our traditional partner, Star Health. But once again, right, it is unprecedented that you are able to partner with 6 industry leaders and go in a sandbox environment. We are hoping that next year you'll be seeing a lot of these services rolling out. And we are only hoping that we'll be able to come out of the sandbox sooner. But the good thing is this has started. You know, we always think India is slow. In payments, India is far ahead. We have seen the innovation. And I truly believe that this innovation in insurance is going to go to the next level. Which brings to me of one thing which we all, I don't know how many of you are aware, but this is path-breaking. What PM Modi announced with Ayushman Bharat was a health cover for people below poverty line who'd had no access to healthcare. And today, it is literally the world's largest insurance scheme. And I'm sure you have read about it or heard about it, but not many of you possibly know the impact this is having on people who cannot afford or who are coming from very, very humble family backgrounds. And they literally were getting bankrupt because one health incident in the family and 5 lakhs or 2 lakhs are gone. And when your annual income is less than 1 lakh, You just cannot do this. So this was a revolutionary idea. So when we met Fit India, they threw again a challenge at us that what could you do on Ayushman Bharat? And of course, the first person I called, and I'm going to call him on stage here, is Tapan Singhal. And we said that we have to do something like Ayushman Bharat. So Tapan is the CEO of Bharti, Bajaj Allianz, I'm using Bharti, Bajaj Allianz General Insurance. And we discussed Ayushman Bharat, and you came up with another word.
So thank you, Vishal. I think first, before I say something, I never told you this. The only tracker device that I ever wore in my life is a GOQii band, and I still wear. So, and not because I'm here, but that is something which is very clear there. Second, I've always believed that as a professional, we have a duty towards a society, our country, as a whole, that we should be doing. And my belief is that a good health insurance will enhance the life expectancy of Indians by at least 7 years. It's very simple. Ayushman Bharat is doing that. The ordinary person has a 5 lakh cover available on the swipe of a card, or just giving the number which is there, which is leading to announcement that major chains of hospitals, they'll open 300 more now, but they're never opening. The money is flowing in, healthcare is moving up, and that is there. So it's one of my very key passions. So very early, my friendship with Vishal started because of this. He shares the common vision that how can make a difference to millions and billions of Indians here. And health to us is a common thing. So Ayushman India is what we want to do now. Now Ayushman Bharat has been to people below the poverty line, which the government has announced. But people who afford healthcare, how can we ensure that we increase the life expectancy of Indians by at least a couple of years? We are endeavor that we have as professionals. That is the ambition that we have. I know it sounds big, but as Vishal says, that once you decide and you are passionate about something, we will get there. We will get there. And we can one day stand on stage and say that because of us, we could increase life expectancy of Indians by at least a couple of years. That's such a huge thing.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Thank you.
So Tapan came up with this word Ayushman India. So the idea was that while the government can take care of the people below poverty line, could we build something for, let's say, the middle class, the lower middle class, the drivers, the maids, the security guards, there's a whole host of category of people who are not getting covered under Ayushman Bharat, but who need insurance. So we actually code named the product Ayushman India. Literally, that is the code name. We have not even named the product officially yet, but we want to announce today something path-breaking, truly revolutionary, and once again on the footsteps of Ayushman Bharat. That's been our inspiration. So today we are announcing a massive partnership between GOQii and Bajaj Allianz, where we are launching India's first universal healthcare plan. Literally. So what does this actually mean? It means anybody can download the GOQii app and get a 5 lakh cover. However, the way the cover works is going to be on your efforts on preventive healthcare. And we are still working on some of these frameworks, but when we launch it next year, you will be able to see that if you are doing healthy behavior, that is going to be rewarded, and people could enjoy healthcare at no cost for the rest of their life, as long as they are doing the right behaviors. So that changes the game.
Thank you. A happier, healthier, longer living India. I think with Vishal's passion, we'll get there. Thank you, Vishal.
Thank you. So 2020 is going to see something very crazy. And we believe that with our universal healthcare plan, we personally have set a target, 100 million people. That's the amount, that's our target for the next 3 years. That is the amount of lives we want to impact with what we are doing together as a team. And while we are doing a lot of stuff in insurance, there is one other area which I'm truly passionate about. And as you know, India is the diabetes capital of the world. And we were lucky to partner with Essentia, which is one of the leading glucometer companies. They have this very amazing high-end glucometer called Contour, which connects. And this is, again, a very unique partnership where if you buy these glucometers, automatically GOQii system, GOQii coaching, GOQii ecosystem is integrated into that. So every diabetic who was currently just measuring has the opportunity to literally get the right advice, get the right food, get diagnostics, get the entire system. So the beauty of what we are trying to do is that we are not only penetrating insurance, but we are also getting into medical devices, and we are partnering with medical devices company. And Albert is here from Ascensia, yep, and he's going to be on the panel. Thanks a lot again for your support, and this is going to be very exciting. But while we are on the topic of diabetes, you all know that Indians are very crazy about sugar and sweets. And we have done India Steps Challenge. So we said, how about taking diabetes and creating a challenge out of it? And that was a challenge for ourselves. So I'm happy to say that in 2020, GOQii is actually announcing India Diabetes Challenge. But I'll tell you, there's a big catch here. There's a big catch here, because what we are doing here has never happened in the world. Never happened in the world. Apart from sweets, what do you think Indians love the most? Apart from sweets? Chai, okay. Of course, and we know that India is also the highest consumer of gold. Everybody wants gold, right? So I was sitting with a friend of mine, you all know, Vijay Shekhar, CEO of Paytm, and while brainstorming, we said, how about creating a new model where you convert your sugar into gold? How would you do that? And that's what our new challenge is. So GOQii is happy to announce our partnership with Paytm, where if you reduce your HbA1c sugar, that many grams of gold you can get from Paytm. So just imagine, right? Call all your relatives, call all your friends, and see what their HbA1c levels are. You know, typically if you're diabetic, it is about 6, just to give you a benchmark. So if it is about 6, you can consider yourself diabetic, and a good healthy level is 5.5. Most people don't even know what their HbA1c is. That's the other thing. But in India, unfortunately, if you are diabetic, you have 8 or 9 HbA1c, we can give you a challenge that in 100 days, when this challenge launches, you will be able to reduce it and convert the sugar in your body to gold. So that's the crazy ideas we have. I don't know how much gold we have to give. We are still going to put some terms and conditions. And one thing we smartly did is partnered with one of the most amazing diagnostic labs in India, Metropolis. Their CEO is somewhere here. Yeah. So we said, you know, this is India. People will just put fake reports. You know, they'll get some report and say, my HbA1c was 9 and now it has become 4. Please give me 5 grams of gold. So we said, no, we're not going to let you do that. So Metropolis is our official lab partner. So whenever you'll be submitting your blood, you have to submit it through Metropolis. And of course, we will be able to, with your permission, get the data. So we need to verify the data. This is also going to be a product which is going to have massive repercussions, because in never ever, we are expecting millions of people to participate. Never ever we'll be able to see data like this, because data has always been end to end. People don't know what they ate, what they exercised, what they did. But on GOQii, we are able to track everything. So it's going to be very exciting. And personally, all I can tell you is that if you are diabetic, wait for some time before you become non-diabetic. There is a big pot of gold waiting for you. Also, to extend this partnership, we are also announcing a very amazing relationship. We are still in final stages, but I think we were ready to talk about this. So GOQii, as you know, had launched contactless payments a couple of years back with Axis Bank, which has been extremely successful. But now I'm happy to announce that GOQii is going to be partnering with Visa worldwide. And that, starting with India, we are launching products around wellness. But the big thing we are working on is to eventually integrate Visa payments across all our wearables. So going forward, if you have a Visa card, you could simply connect it to your GOQii device and use that as a system. So we are working on these things. And again, a lot of this is a lot of technology being built by our team. So kudos to the tech team. I know Sachin is here somewhere and all the product guys, but they are really working on it. But I think you're going to see in the coming years how all these things are connected. You never thought payment can be connected to your health. It can be, because we will know where you are spending. And we don't like if you are spending it on McDonald's, for example. So it is going to be quite fun. And this relationship actually stems to another very close thing to our heart, which is health meets wealth. People always think of health and wealth as two different things. But if you really look at traditional wisdom, health is your main wealth. And today, people are doing crazy investments around their wealth, but they are not investing anything around their health. So our belief was, why don't we go to the same people who are managing wealth and partner with them to bundle health? And in India, I am proud to announce we have now four key partnerships on this with four key banks: Axis Bank, Paytm Bank, ICICI Bank, and Standard Chartered Bank. These four banks are working with us, and we are working on solutions which are going to their customers in the health plus wealth bracket. And that again changes the game, right? Because they have millions of customer relationships, and we are able to take these relationships and take it to the next level with health. And this is not just happening in India. I'm happy to say we've been able to extend our partnerships to Singapore and Hong Kong. And there are two very interesting partners here, Allianz Insurance and Standard Chartered Bank in Hong Kong. And we've created a very amazing offering. Let me explain to you what this offering is. This offering is, buy health insurance from Allianz, become healthy, deposit your money in Standard Chartered Bank, and if you're healthy, you get higher rate of interest on the bank account. So suddenly, the innovations are turning around where your health could earn you more wealth. Of course, we have not yet tried it in India because we have insurance regulator, RBI. So in India, we are a little further away from a product like this. But I'm telling you, this is the kind of products, because Indians, we know everybody has their money in savings account. And for getting 0.1% extra interest, people are willing to do everything. So here, if your bank interest rate works on your health, that changes the game. So these are experimentation we are doing, but that's how you push the envelope. That's how you innovate around the world. And I'm happy that our team is able to do all of this. We are also launching a very cool feature, which we call GOQii Go. The concept of GOQii Go is, you can now go to physical locations which we have labeled as healthy. So you could go to a park, a gym, a spa, or you could walk into a juice place, and you can earn GOQii rewards for that. So the idea is to not just focus on online, but connect the real world. And this is from inspiration from my favorite game, Pokemon Go. So which is like GOQii Go comes in, where we will be pushing behavior of people to look at healthier places offline. Finally, where is this all going? What is happening? What is happening is that there is a new internet being made, the internet of health. We've all looked at the current internet, which I believe is the internet of information. What happened is data is there, and maps, this, that, all this information is in there. And technology companies, Google, Facebook, Amazon, all these guys have been able to take this information and create products and services out of it. Our vision is that if GOQii and all our partners are able to aggregate health data, behavior data, longitudinal data, biomarkers, what you are eating, what you are buying, all of this data in the context of Internet of Health can completely change the game of healthcare. You will no longer eat something unhealthy and wait for 6 months before you know that your cholesterol has gone up. Personalized medicine, the minute you do something unhealthy, you should get a text alert to say that, hey, tomorrow go for a half a kilometer run or do this or do that. You're not going to be reactive. You're going to be proactive. And that's what the vision of the Internet of Health is really coming about. And I'm happy that a lot of you here are contributing to building this new internet. Like I said, each one of us in the next 5 years will have a device, a phone, with all our data, heart rate, blood pressure, sugar levels, all your biomarkers will eventually be available live. That's 1 terabyte of data per person, per year. What will you do with all this data? You don't know. But which is where we are coming in and creating the system. So I know we are almost to the end of my talk, but like always, we always keep one thing for the last, which I always get personally very, very excited about. And this is a project which we've been working on for a long time. And you can see I've been off late being very, very athletic with every stuff we are doing. So can anybody guess what this product could be? Headstand. Any guesses on what this new launch could be about? We've already launched weighing scales, we launched smartwatches, we launched ECG.
Red shoes.
No, that's only for me, that's not for sale. Okay, so let's not keep that for long. What we are launching is, once again, taking the entire journey of health and fitness to the next level. We are calling this the GOQii Smart Stride Connected Treadmill. So let me tell you what this is. This is a treadmill because, you know, Indian weather is very hot. People always come with excuses on why can't they go outside and walk. And we know that people have bought treadmills, are only using it to dry clothes on top of it. I know a lot of people have done that. So we said, what could we do to enhance the experience of a treadmill? So the GOQii Smart Stride, as you can see, comes with a big touch screen, which is connected to GOQii Play. So now you can actually join a live class. So at 7 in the morning, you wake up, there is a coach who's on their treadmill waiting to make you work out. We've also built another system which we call Coach Sync. What it does is, imagine the speed of your treadmill is not controlled by you. The coach who's remote is gonna control the speed. So if you are doing a 20-minute class, you have to walk, run at 5 kilometers, then they may put you on an incline, put you on a decline. So the entire experience, and by the way, this system can take about a few, maybe right now we believe 10,000 concurrent people can come on this. So 10,000 people could be anywhere in the world. They will come live, connect, and do live classes onto the system. And once again, the pricing is going to be very, very affordable. We're looking at around a 25,000 rupee kind of a price point. But this is not just for home. Gyms, existing gyms can take this from us, and we are able to enable our systems into existing gyms. And again, like I said, this reimagines health, because you never can imagine what can happen with things around you, because everything is getting connected. And right now, I want to call one person who has been in a gym all his life, and who has been making people run on a treadmill. So Mickey, you need to come and tell us, what do you think about this crazy idea of a connected treadmill?
Hi. Vishal, naye Bharat ki nahi, and hamara bajaj. Hamara bajaj. Ek baat main bahut गौरव के साथ कहना चाहता हूं भाई और बहनों कि इस साल 29 अगस्त को फिट इंडिया मूवमेंट का अनाउंसमेंट हमने किया GOQii के पार्टनरशिप के साथ, और उस दिन हमारे होलिस्टिक हेल्थ गुरु डॉक्टर मिकी मेहता का बर्थडे था। भाई और बहनों 58वां बर्थडे था। शुरुआत बहुत अच्छी हुई और उसका जो क्लोजर था, डॉक्टर मिकी मेहता स्वयं 8 बजे GOQii पे लोगों को स्वस्थ का भाषण दे रहे थे।
What will you do with this treadmill?
हाँ भाई और बहनों, आपको मिकी मेहता ये ट्रेडमिल पे चाहिए कि नहीं चाहिए? चाहिए। नाउ दिस इज एन अमेजिंग कॉन्सेप्ट। यू नो हेल्थ री इमेजिन्ड इज ऑल अबाउट, एज यू नो, इनोवेशन। द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल पार्ट ऑफ दिस इनोवेशन इज दैट यू कैन गो एनीवेयर यू वांट टू गो and you can fulfill your objectives of life and you can literally walk and run towards it with the coach online. And together, the collective consciousness of the entire GOQii universe of millions of subscribers could be one day running towards a healthy India, healthy world.
So tell me, when you actually change the speed of the treadmill to 8,
okay,
what do you think is going to happen on the other side? Will people actually run or they'll go down the treadmill?
I think the critical mass always evolves and the thresholds always grow. Champions, remember, champions are born out of challenges, and there are going to be calibrated challenges across this universe with coaches who will be very, very good, well-versed, certified, validated by GOQii, and they are going to bring out the best athlete in you, and perhaps within a year's time we would probably have almost half of India running on this, and probably in 3 years half of the world running on this. It's such a great unique concept to stitch together, weave together all runners on one platform. And mind you, in the urban cities, urban countries, most developed countries, especially India developing now, it's very difficult to run in pollution, so much of traffic. It's lovely to run in mountains, run up the hill, walk in mountains, but it would be more conducive to do it with collective consciousness. It is said that alone you may be powerful, but together you become a force. So be the force on the GOQii treadmill and tread your life, run towards your objectives, your purpose, and be the champion and the winner.
Thank you so much.
Jao. Thank you very much.
So I think I just want to sum up my talk today by this last slide, which is really what we truly believe is our vision. And our vision is going towards longevity. What if what we are doing and we are successful, and I know Tapan spoke about this. If you look at this pyramid, which we are putting together, the base of the pyramid is about sleep, which is why we don't like Netflix. Who's competing with this? They don't want you to sleep. If you're able to sleep well, have good nutrition, exercise, be fit, but focus on mental health, cognition, and then give back to the society, which is about happiness. Happiness comes from not when you do it things for yourself, when you selflessly do things for others. That is what is eventually going to lead you to be like Mickey Mehta at age 58, all the things he's been able to do. Just think and reimagine, what will you be doing when you are 50 or 60 or 70 years old? Will you be in a hospital bed? Will you be cared by a caretaker or your children or some other relative? Or you will be doing all these crazy asanas, or just enjoying your life with yourself. And that choice is with us, which is why it is time that each one of us, wherever we are in our health journey, you can level up your health and become a better version of yourself. Thank you once again. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Vishal. Thank you very much. Wow, Internet of Health. And if